गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर चिल्ड्रेन, हेयर इज़ योर इंग्लिश टीचर पलक श्रीवास्तव फ्रॉम सेंट जेवियर्स स्कूल हरदोई। एंड टुडे आई विल टीच यू द टॉपिक एडजेक्टिव्स फ्रॉम इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। बट बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट माई टॉपिक, प्लीज़ आई वॉन्ट टू रिमाइंड यू, इफ़ यू आर अ न्यू व्यूअर, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल, लाइक अवर वीडियोज, शेयर अवर वीडियोज एज मच एज पॉसिबल। सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द टॉपिक एडजेक्टिव्स। First, observe the picture number one. This one. What first comes in your mind after watching this picture? I think this one, that I saw a girl. After watching her face, what comes in your mind? I saw a pretty girl. And if you look properly, it is maybe I think better and appropriate sentence for the picture. I saw pretty girl. What first comes in your mind? Girl. Correct. She is girl. And girl in parts of speech, what is this? Noun. Okay. I saw pretty girl. That is also okay. But her age and everything which will describe the picture clearly, that this sentence, I saw a pretty little girl. Girl is now I pronoun, subject also, saw is verb. What is pretty little? What is pretty little? I think this is a quality of the girl noun, and girl is noun. Girl is the word in which part of a speech? Noun. But pretty little is describing the noun better, means it is qualifying the noun. So these kinds of words students called adjectives. What is called? Adjectives. So behalf of this, what will be the best example and best definition of adjectives? That adjectives, an adjective describes a noun or a pronoun. In the second picture you can see adjectives are describing words. They describe a noun, means a person, a place or thing. Adjectives give information about size, shape, age, color, origin, material, everything. And mostly adjective answers such type of question. What kind, which one, how many. Okay, means adjective answers these type of question. What comes in your mind after watching anything, after listening about anything, noun or pronoun? So let's talk more about the adjectives. How many kinds of adjectives? There are many kinds of adjectives, students. As per your grow up, means as the standards grow up, you will come to know about more adjectives. But as per your standard, means class 3, there are 6 kinds of adjectives. Adjectives of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of number, demonstrative adjective, possessive adjective and interrogative. These are also kind of adjective, these 3 which are left. But these are not as per a standard in class 3. Okay, so we will talk about such kind of adjectives which are as given as per a standard in the books and which is appropriate for your knowledge. Okay, let's start. Students, watch this picture. One should not use too many adjectives in the sentence. Example is given: the fierce, ugly, old brown tiger. This sentence is not correct. And you know that the order of adjectives should be correct. For example, in this yellow box you see the yellow big beach shiny ball. It is not the correct order of adjective. First we should talk about size, the big, then about the thing, and then color, and then last one. The big shiny yellow beach ball. I think you understand that order of adjective should be correct, then only the sentence is correct. So let's talk about the first type of adjective, which is adjective of quality. Words which describe the quality of a noun or pronoun are called adjectives of quality. Example 2 is given, two examples. I have a nice doll. In this sentence, nice is adjective of quality because nice word is describing the quality of a doll. Anand is a good boy. Means if we know Anand, so we should know how is he. So Anand is a good boy. So here word good showing quality of boy. So it is an adjective of quality. The biggest example I am going to give you, adjective of quality. The picture, definitely you know. Whom picture is this? Whose picture? This is our respected Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Damodar Das Modi. Narendra Damodar Das Modi is a visionary leader. So visionary word is here, adjective. He is a brave leader. This is also adjective. He is an ambitious leader, adjective. He is a clear speaker, adjective. Below the picture you can see, this is a red rose. Rose, this is a rose, is noun. This is a red rose. So red is showing the quality of rose, means which kind of rose, because you know also many kinds, many colors roses are here. Next sentence, this is a beautiful rose. This is also describing the quality of a noun. So these are the examples of adjective of quality. Next, adjective of quantity. Okay, words which describe the quantity of the noun or pronoun is called adjective of quantity. Means the word which is totally clearing the meaning, that in the sentence, the thing about which we are talking, what is the capacity or quantity, that word is called adjective of quantity. An adjective which answers for how much is adjective of quantity. Means such kind of words. In the second para you can see, much, little, enough, half, sufficient, etc. are used as adjective of quantity. For example, I have much work to do. A little knowledge is dangerous. So this word and this one, it is a kind of adjective of quantity. In the picture you can see, how much water is there in the jug? If I will ask you, how much water is there in the jug? So you have to use one adjective word to describe the capacity of the jug, means the quantity of water. So there is much water in the jug. So the word much is here adjective of quantity. And if little water is there, so there is little water in the jug. I mean, this is only the example, but many more examples we are using daily we use, okay? A glass is half filled of water. This word, just I told you half, it is also showing adjective of quantity. Next, adjective of number. Very easy, means adjective of number are subdivided into two types. The words which are showing the number about the noun or pronoun, so they are adjectives of number. Definite numeral adjective, indefinite numeral adjectives. Indefinite means several, all. So these are the adjective of number, indefinite. But definite numbers, you know, 1, 2, 3. For example, three pictures I have shown you. One leaf, two loaves of bread, three children are laughing. So these are the examples of adjective of number. Demonstrative adjective. The adjective that points out a person, a thing, or an animal is called demonstrative adjective. Means the words such as this, that, these, those, means a position of noun or pronoun. Where are they? How far? How near? So which kind of adjective answers these questions? How far? How near? These are demonstrative adjectives. Example number one is here. This book is mine. So here this is demonstrative adjective. Note this a sentence, students. A and the are used as demonstrative adjective sometimes. Okay. An apple, a day, keeps the doctor an apple a day keeps the doctor away. So these in this sentence means specific notes. So example in the picture I am going to give you near, demonstrative adjective, near situation. This book is mine means this is the situation is about near. Far, those pillows are very soft. So those means those are little bit far. So here this and those, demonstrative adjective. Next one, possessive adjectives. So words such as my, our, your, his, her, their, its, etc. are used as possessive adjectives. This is my wallet. Its tail is long. So in the first sentence, my is here possessive adjective and its also. See this image, that is her book. Okay, and that book is hers. So that is her book. Here it is possessive adjective. Okay, but that book is hers. S is used here, then it is converted into possessive pronoun. This is the difference between possessive adjective and possessive pronouns. Okay, I have also shared here one table to clear your confusions. Please note it down, it is very much useful to you. One column it is written personal pronoun, second possessive adjective, and third one is possessive pronoun. Personal pronoun I. For this I verb, for this personal pronoun we will use my as a possessive adjective, and possessive pronoun for it is mine. Don't be confused, somewhere it is written mine and my in a single sentence and you are underlining the mine as an adjective. No, it will be wrong. You should underline only my as a possessive adjective. You can see this picture, they are reading their books. So here there is possessive adjective. Next one, interrogative adjectives. Words such as what, which, whose, which answers the questions. Okay, so these are as used as interrogative adjectives, used with nouns to ask questions, to ask questions with noun. For example, in the first example, what kind of man are you? What kind of man are you? So here what is the interrogative word also, or interrogative adjective also. Whose bicycle is this? Interrogative adjectives. Here also one confusion is here. So I am sharing one picture to you to clear it. In first column it is written interrogative adjective, interrogative pronoun second, and relative pronoun. Which color do you like? So here which is used here as interrogative adjective. But which is this color? Here which is not interrogative adjective, here it is interrogative pronoun. And relative pronoun, this is the color which I like, means we are talking about which pronoun, that is the color which he or she like. So here which is related to relative pronoun. Okay students, so here I am finishing the kinds of adjectives. Now we will do one activity about this. Activity number 1, answers the question, identify the adjectives. Okay, first one is, try using this paint brush in art class. So what is the adjective given here in the sentence? This. What is this? And which kind of adjective is this? I know that you know, demonstrative adjective. Am I right, students? Yes. Next, many people came to visit the fair. Many people came to visit the fair. Many people are many, na? Always. So many is describing a noun. So the correct answer is many. Third one is, I went to into the duty free shop, but I did not buy anything. Duty free shop means where duty charges was not taken, but I did not buy anything. So what is the specialty of that shop? It is duty free. So this is the adjective is here. Okay, adjective of quality. Fourth one is, he doesn't seem intelligent, but he is. He doesn't seem intelligent, but he is. So we are talking about who? He. He is the subject here. So for the subject, which word we are using? Intelligent. So the answer is intelligent. I think you have understood the words. So my dear children, here is your activity number 2, which is underline the adjective and name its kind. So 6 sentences are given here, students. You have to underline the sentence, means word, which is adjective, is given in the sentence, and name also, which kind of adjective is this. Okay, so we will start. Now, the queen wore a beautiful gown. So queen is gown, and the thing belongs to him, her gown, and gown is very beautiful, means which is the adjective here? Beautiful. And which kind of, students, which kind of adjective of quality? Next, we went to Kashmir for a holiday many years ago. Okay, so many, we went to Kashmir for a holiday many years ago. Many is here adjective. Okay, many is here adjective. And many years ago, which kind of adjective is this? Adjective of quantity. Adjective of quantity. Next, a chair has 4 legs. A chair has 4 legs. So chair is noun, and the thing belongs to which, about which we are talking? About legs. Okay, so adjective is here 4. And which kind of adjective? Adjective of number. Next, we are going with our parents for a picnic. So in this sentence, subject is we, and we are going with our parents for a picnic. So the thing means noun related to our parents, and adjective is here our. Adjective is here our. And which kind of adjective is this? Possessive adjective. Which kind of adjective is this? Possessive. Okay, but don't forget the difference between possessive adjective and pronoun. Fifth number is little bit different. I have given here sentence, but we have to choose one word which is adjective, means appropriate adjective for the sentence. Those oblique that puppies are very friendly. So puppies is plural or singular word? Plural word. For plural words, so for plural words, we will use which adjective? That, those, or that? Those. So the adjective is here correct? Those. Okay. And which kind of is this? Demonstrative. Last one is, which bicycle is yours? Adjective is here. First word, which. And which kind of? Interrogative. Which kind of? Interrogative. So my dear children, thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to watch the video again and again if you are unable to understand in one time. And please do this activity on your copy also, so better understand. And please note down that page what I have given just before, to make you understand, making difference between pronouns and adjective. Where are you making confusion mostly? So thank you. Keep watching our videos. Be safe at home only. Don't go outside unnecessarily. Thank you.